Hoodlums on Thursday in Ibadan, Oyo State attacked policemen who arrested two suspected thugs alleged to have been the brains behind the recent violence in some areas in Ibadan. Two persons were feared killed after being shot by the police following the attack on policemen at the Mapo Police Station. Some areas in Ibadan have been under the siege of hoodlums who frequently engaged in gang wars and other violent activities. After arresting the two kingpins around the Odo Oshun area in Mapo on Thursday, the police team that went for the operation was said to have been attacked by the hoodlums and the suspects were freed. The policemen were said to have opened fire and one person was killed there. After this, the hoodlums were said to have attacked the Mapo Police Station in protest against the killing, damaging vehicles parked at the entrance of the police station. The policemen were reported to have fired to prevent the station from being destroyed, and another person was reported to have died. Confirming the incident in a statement through the public relations officer of the command, CSP Olugbenga Fadeyi said, sequel to the arrest of the two notorious miscreants who were handcuffed, one packaging led some thugs, numbering about 30, to attack the police team and forcefully took the two miscreants from them. In a bid for the policemen to escape being lynched, a shot was fired in the air while the policemen managed to escape.